it's critical that you stay central, and you can work around the rigger if I'm rowing stroke side in sweep, but I'm not out to the side of the boat and having to come back in. What's going to happen in that movement? Be over onto this leg, this one moved to the side. I'm not on this leg. I'm going to come back into the centre of the boat. Now I can start pushing. And all that, you can call that slip. So we're not connected to anything yet. That's slip. So it's important that we're balanced on both feet evenly, inside leg straight up and down. Outside leg would be brushing your outside armpit, and you'd be able to reach around the rigger, and in return, you will work around the rigger through the drive.